Now the Empire's gonna want that Star Destroyer back. Good. Let's see them try and take it. You know, back home, after the Empire invaded Mimben, we stole an armored transport hauler full of scout walkers. When the Empire came looking for them, we just turned the walkers against them. Had a real good time. I'm guessing the commander has something similar in mind for this Star Destroyer, right? Otherwise, what's the point? At least Wedge picked the right team for the job, huh? Those slackers in Alphabet Squadron would still be fapping around at Yavin. Enough Yavin.
I did not hear
faffing.
I'm gonna
check with the commander and see what's next.
I heard something very different.
Now that was a fun mission. Even better than beating my time on the Death March circuit. We got to steal a Star Destroyer and help our friends doing it. And see Yavin. We still have allies on the fourth moon, but I've never been there. There was an energy at Yavin like I've never felt anywhere else. It was chaotic and serene all at once. The Empire corrupts the energy of every planet it touches. But I can always feel the good buried beneath that. And that's what we fight for, the good. Anyway, I saw Frisk bothering Commander Javes earlier. Knowing Frisk, the commander might appreciate some backup.
Okay.
Not now, Frisk. I'll answer your questions once the Star Destroyer has been delivered safely.
Delivered where? We risked our tails to get that Star Destroyer. And you can't even tell us where we're going?
It's not my call. Besides, I'd be risking a lot of lives if I shared too much too soon.
You hearing this? After all we did for Project Starhawk.
Listen. All I can tell you is the basics.
Lyndon, our soldiers on the Star Destroyer Victorum just sent a code yellow.
Now? Damn. Call in Vanguard for immediate briefing.
Ah, heck. It was just getting good.
Isn't that the way it always goes? Nothing else going.
Time to get you briefed.
We have an emergency. The Star Destroyer you captured has unexpectedly fallen out of hyperspace behind enemy lines. Our troops are repairing the hyperdrive as quickly as possible, but you need to buy them some time. There's an Imperial fleet advancing toward the Star Destroyer Victorum. I want A-wings intercepting enemy fighters. The rest of Vanguard will provide defense and support.
Do I get to fly an A-wing?
I know Imperial protocol better than most. I have no doubt the Empire will disable the Victorum with ion weapons before sending shuttles to recapture it.
Nice, I get to fly an
A-wing. Stop them at all costs. The Empire must not reclaim the Victorum. Once the Star Destroyer's hyperdrive is operational, cover its escape so it can jump to safety. I'll send you rendezvous coordinates when the time is right.
Okay.
This is my fault. I underestimated the repairs. Now the whole project's at risk.
Hyperdrives break, Otto. It's not your fault.
Nah, let's blame him. It's your fault, Otto.
You send more engineers to Yavin. Then this never would have happened.
It's fine. Vanguard is ready. They'll get there in time. Won't you?
Oh,
I know,
sure.
I know, but I'll reach out to Hosnian Prime and requisition a few more engineers. Just in case.
Get moving, pilot.
Now what, Gunny?
I remember the first time I was trapped behind enemy lines. It was the Battle of Mimben, the first year of the Clone Wars. The Separatists had dropped a battalion of B-2 droids on the Nanth Flatlands, cutting us off from the 224th Clone Division. A thunderstorm was jamming communications, so I took a skyhopper to rendezvous with the 224, hoping to get some reinforcements. It didn't go well. I was halfway across the Flatlands when those droids shot me down. And believe me, you have never seen a finer crash landing. The only problem was, my arm got caught in some wreckage. Figured I'd rather live my life with one arm than sit around and wait for those droids to find me. Besides, you only need one hand to carry a blaster, right? I dragged myself out of those flatlands with only one arm and a seriously sour disposition. I guarantee those clone boys had never seen anything like me before, but they fixed me up. Then they helped us drive those blasted droids right off planet. If only I'd known that 3 years later, those clones would be replaced by stormtroopers. But anyway, we should head back to the hangar.
I appreciate that they're trying to fill in some of the backstory, but it just is, you know, kind of some awkward stuff going on. The mission briefings are nice, but this talking to your co-pilots and your squad mates is just weird.
Hangar is in ready condition. All pilots to their fighters.
We were just talking about what happened to the Victorum, and Keo had one of those, what do you call them?
It's just a hunch, Frisk, that's all.
So what do you think happened?
I feel like it was the Imperials. They probably sabotaged the hyperdrive before our soldiers could get them off the ship.
I know it sounds wild, but when Keo has a hunch, they're usually right.
That's a fairly logical conclusion.
It's really not that big of a deal. On Mirial, we're taught to respect and listen to the Force. I can't reach out and touch it like others could, but sometimes I just have a feeling about things. I don't like to talk about it. These days, you never know who in the galaxy is listening.
Now, let's get serious, huh? When are you gonna have a premonition about the Carillion lottery?
Really? People are waiting for us to save them, and you're thinking about credits.
Hey, me too.
Look, you see any numbers, just tell me, okay? You gotta be good for something.
We really should get going.
A-wings go as fast as you can fly them. Their hull and shields are too light to take on capital ships, but Imperial starfighters won't stand a chance with you in this cockpit. We have a few options to make your TIE hunting more efficient. Big fan of the rapid-fire lasers on barrage rockets myself.
Ooh, seeker mines. Barrage rockets, cool. Oh, it's a dumpfire, I don't like that. Interesting.
You're gonna like that.
We'll try the different engine. Bit of a hit to maneuverability. Huge boost to acceleration. See what happens.
cares? Our Star Destroyer's in trouble.
Vanguard, good to see you again. Think you can keep those bombers off us?
We're on it, Victorum. Sit tight. Five, intercept those TIE bombers. We need to buy our crew some time.
Brisk and I will handle the rest of the starfighters.
I'm with you.
I'm with you.
Victorum, these bombers are coming in fast. You might want to activate turbo lasers.
No can do. Their ion weapons knocked out our systems. We were defenseless until you arrived.
Understood. We'll put an end to their bombing runs.
Don't let them hit you with ion weapons.
Yeah, you'll lose your controls, or worse. Fire!
fix the hyperdrive. Take out the Empire's carriers and buy us time, all right?
I'm calling in Y-Wing support. They'll lead a bombing run on those carriers. Don't let any TIE fighters near them. All right, Y-Wings are here. Vanguard, if we lose our bombers, we're done for. Take out those TIEs. Okay, we're ready to boost. Punch it. When you're ready, turn as hard as you can.
Yeah, oops.
We're doing our final test, Vanguard. Spread out and keep watch.
Nice moves back there, Keo. You gotta teach the rest of the squadron that drift.
You wanna learn right now?
I'll watch Five figure it out first.
Okay, follow me. I learned this racing in the Koshi Star Circuit. First, transfer all power to your engines and fly as fast as you can. Yes! Now we're gonna buzz the bridge of the Victorum. Be ready to boost. Boost is ready. Punch it! When you're ready, turn as hard as you can, then cut your engines to drift. Yes! You got it, Five!
Hey! Who's buzzing our bridge? Someone the Empire's never gonna catch again.
Sorry, team. It's for the greater good of the New Republic.
I'll, practice drifting later. Without spectators.
Hyperdrive's operational, Vanguard. What do you say we get out of here?
Regrouping on your position, Victorum. Coming to join ya.
Right here and ready to go.
Victorum, we're in position. Where are we headed?
Somewhere classified. Just sent you the coordinates.
Got them. Punching them in now.
It's classified. Let's go.
Jumping to hyperspace in 3, 2, 1. Punch it.
Oh.
What?
The hyperdrive failed again. No.
Get there now!
I don't know what happened. Everything was fine, and then our systems just shut down.
Sounds like your Morphe nullifier is blocked. Run a system flush, then restart. It should be fine.
More Imperial ships. They really want their Star Destroyer back.
No, they're here to destroy it.
Can you hold them up a little longer?
Didn't come this far just to leave you hanging. Now or never, Vanguard. Protect the Victorum.
Target destroyed.
This is taking too long.
Don't tell me this is too much for you, Frisk.
No. Trigger finger's getting tired is all.
reinforcements inbound.
You're in rough shape, Vanguard 5. How can I help?
They got more towers than us. It ain't fair.
Right. They're up against Vanguard Squadron. It isn't fair. For the Empire.
Resupply on the way.
The Victorum shields are operational again.
Watch your back.
That was close.
This is where the boss keeps his secret project. Who'd want to get this close to the Ringali Nebula?
I believe that is the idea.
General Syndulla.
Hello, Vanguard. Welcome to the Nadiri Dockyards. I've given you a tour, but the Empire knows we're up to something now. They'll be looking for us, which means we have work to do.
Well, you better get to it then, eh?